This next drill is used to make sure we swing through the baseball and give a good hard swing. What we've done is we have a small basketball here. You can also take a soccer ball and place it on a tee. I'm going to have Brian go ahead and take a nice hard swing and drive through the baseball and make sure his bat does not bounce back. Go ahead and demonstrate, Brian. Perfect.